Joyce
Bryant. Have you heard of the Black Marilyn Monroe? Joyce Bryant, the oldest of eight children, was born in 1927 in Oakland, California. She achieved fame in the late 1940s and early 1950s as a nightclub performer and theater performer. Cool fact about her, she eloped at age 14 and her marriage ended that same evening. Her career actually started as a dare. In 1946, her cousins dared her to participate in an impromptu sing-along at a local nightclub. She sounded so good that the club owner offered her $25 to go up on stage. She took the money because she needed it to get home. She slowly started to obtain regular gigs like at the New York La Martinique nightclub where she made $400 per week. Her reputation grew so big that she was on the same bill as Josephine Baker. Now, she did not want to be upstaged by Miss Baker, so she wore a silver floor-length mink, a beautiful silver dress, and even painted her hair silver to stand out. This got her the name the Bronze Blonde Bombshell and the Black Marilyn Monroe. Etta James even said in her 2003 autobiography, "I didn't want to look innocent. I wanted to look like Joyce Bryant." Even though Mrs. Bryant is no longer singing, she is still living and is 95 years old today. Thank you.